the other soldiers. Point them out.
Not far. Over there.
Damn, you gave those boys up fast.
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
I might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are... Power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal. Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
Bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
Control.
I have eyes on the target. He's outside and on the move.
Do you have a good line of sight?
Affirmative, but he's moving. Can't get a bead on it for long enough.
Can you get him to stay in one spot?
Without raising the alarm?
Ideally.
Let me see what I can figure out.
You spook him, and you may not get a second shot. Control out.
Visual on the primary. Someone close the shutters.
They must be powered somewhere. I don't have any blueprints. You'll need to find the source.
On it. Wait. Over. He's heading back inside.
Patience, Raven. You'll find an alternative.
Control. The second pair of transformers are still live.
Disable them. Novikov will want to inspect any damage. That will be your chance.
Then I better not miss.
Great. Maybe this time you'll manage to get that bastard.
HQ!
Raven, he's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Hard copy. Recon for location. Defensive stance. Oh.
Novikov is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope.
Data on previous engagements.
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again.
Raven, now that you've disrupted Rashida's command chains, it's time to go after the money. Lars Hellstrom based his operation here in return for immunity from extradition. This freedom allows him to further his own plans and take on any enemies he desires. Governments, financial groups, and corporations have all been hit. His money and technical skills keep Rashida's government rich and her people cut off from the rest of the world. They've had no access to foreign media or the internet for a generation. Destroying the main satellite antenna will open access to the West and begin the process of change. But the Citadel, his data center, is surrounded by full-spectrum jamming equipment, preventing all unauthorized comms. As long as they're active, we can't see what he's doing, and our audio will be compromised. The servers are cooled by an elaborate liquid immersion system. Take out the pumps, and it will fry the motherboards. Finally, pull any data you can and upload a virus into the mainframe. Eliminate Hellstrom to gain access. Cutting Rashida off from her money is the mission. Don't screw it up.
Control, this is Raven.
Received. Send sitrep.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hellstrom's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by.